Hi, welcome to the third part of this tutorial on how to create a table of contents with Jasper Report Book feature. Here we continue with our previous tutorial. In the first part, we created the table of contents. The second one that we try to design our contents. Now, in this third part, probably we are going to finish it. So here is our reports. So what we are going to do now is to preview it and see how it look like. Bam. So not bad. So here is how our report is looking like. So the next thing that we are going to do now is to link this category here to the table of contents. So that next time when you will click to a category to the table of contents, so that it come here, for example, if you click to Argentina, table of contents, it should come directly to the sections. You can see that this a huge report of here is, I think it's 37 pages. So we go back to work. And here now we are going to select this ship category. This is where everything is playing, like 40% or 60% of this report. This tutorial is here, so pay attention. So you select here this category here, the ship country fields. Then we try to find the bookmark hyperlink. So here is the hyperlink. We select it. Remember, we select this double arrow here. Maybe in your Jasper Report Studio it may be different. So then we click this plus here, and here we are going to select the field. Take a bit. The field that we want to use is here, ship country. We click finish. And here the level, remember in the table of contents we have three levels. We have level 1, 2, and 3. Which one do you want to use here? You want to use this one for the sake of this tutorial. So that's what we are going to do here to the bookmark level. Here we select 1. And then by doing this one, we are going to link these sections here to our table of contents. We save it. Then here now, you are saving. Then going back to we go back now to our table of contents. So after we make the links now, so we going to do now is to go to our abstract book. Here we are going to add a contents here, a new book part in the contents. So we select this area here and then add new book part. Here we can see use existing or create a new reports. Here we select report file, and in the workspace then we browse and we go to our workspace here. Our name is called, I think it's sorry, what was the name again? The name is reports contents, if I'm not forgotten. So it's reports contents. It should be this one. Yeah, it's report content, so you select OK. Then OK, then it's appear here at the Jasper. We do next here. You are going to be careful here to use the same GDPC connection. Then click next, finish. Bam! It's almost done. So, what we do now is to save it. So, if we save it now and try to preview it, right? Here is abstract book here. We try to preview it. Here is what we get. And now it's a report book. Here we go table of contents. We can see that we have we have this our table of contents here, which is coming. Good, and here is our report's contents, and back now is the cover, right? So if we click, for example, to Argentina, here it goes to Argentina. We go back, we click to Canada, here it goes to Canada. So we almost did that, and sometime you may not get this thing shown here, so you may come right need to come here and compile the whole project. So you may come here, build the projects if it doesn't show, and you may also come here and compile the projects. You compile the whole projects, and after that possibly it will come here, right? So then to show you maybe a demonstration, as we still have some time, some case scenario that may happen. Suppose that in our table of contents designs here, we have, if we select again this one, if we select this one and go here and style it, what happened? Keep it as it was before, right? It was something like this one. Okay, and save it. Now let's rebuild our projects. Then compile it. Let's try to rerun it. You can see that here you don't see anything. Then there is the importance of destyling the table of contents. So what we are going to do now is to destyle it. I insist on this one. So if you destyle it, come here now, select, after selecting all this thing, then we come here and click nothing. You can see that the labels are appearing, and if we can save everything, then come and build the projects, compile it. Then we come to our report book and try to run it again. Right now we are going to export it. V1. Sorry, V1, we select this part here, and if we come we can see that our PDF is here, good to use, select and warning, working with our table of contents, and here we have our back cover. So I hope that this tutorial has been useful to you, and now you are able to create at least a basic report in Jasper report with table of contents. Stay tuned in this channel. If you have any comments, do not hesitate to drop it in the comments. And then do not forget to subscribe too, do not miss the future video that I'm going to publish here. Stay tuned. Bye.